Resurrection is joy to the believers. Resurrection is power to the born again. Those who believe in him and they are baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Spirit, they too will receive power to cast out demons. They will receive power to heal the sick, because they have received the power of resurrection. You can never separate Christianity from power, because Christ is the power in us. Look at your neighbor, say neighbor. Resurrection is joy to the believers. Resurrection is power to the born again. Hallelujah.